Blast kicked off its Goals for Daniel program. Players, students, and members of the Perry Hall community participated in a four-hour soccer marathon Saturday to help cover medical expenses for 17-year-old Daniel Borowy. You may recall that Daniel was injured during a shooting at Perry Hall High on the first day of school. The fundraiser featured 6-on-6 soccer games between Blast players and members of the Allied Sports program.
The community support today was unbelievable. You know, people were making the trek from games that they play regularly scheduled just to come to the event, and people were just showing up just to donate.
Daniel actually participated in a game against the Blast players, and his team won. He will serve as honorary captain and kick out the first ball during the Blast home opener November 3rd.